friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was